Hey, welcome back to OJ Gaming. I'm OJ, and today we are going to Mobile Gardens to give the mask to Professor Cuckoo. And I sincerely apologize. I did evolve Primarina off screen. Yeah, I evolved Brioni off screen. So now it's a Primarina, but I knew how upset you would be if I evolved two Pokemon off screen, so I kept Dartrix as a Dartrix, but it's at level 34, so it's ready to evolve. It's Gudma. The boss has graced us with his presence. So that's the boss of Team Skull. Is that an Ultra Beast? I think that's an Ultra Beast. Oh no, no, that isn't an Ultra Beast. That's a... No. Because he wouldn't be able to catch it. How is that thing faster than me? And I guess Primarina's speed is pretty low, but it's level 30 and I'm 35. I guess I'll switch to Dartrix. That's a move now? I'm sorry, how is that a move? Whatever, this does just really defeat that first hit. Yes, it went down. Thank you. Okay, almost. No, that was with Mariana. Almost level 35. I see. Great work, I guess. Goodness, what is wrong with you? Now's the time for your volunteer team to let loose and destroy everything. That was really gay, right? All I'm gonna be is someone I'll be happy to beat down any time. Don't mess with the boss, you know? You don't want him to get serious. Well, I hope he wasn't serious, because he had only two Pokemon and no Z-Ring. Team Skull will just have to go lick their wounds now, getting beat by Charles just doing his trials. Oh, Willie J, you're one righteous trainer. Oh, Willie J, you're... There's some nice moves. I can feel my soul shaking. Oh yeah, I almost forgot to give you something super important. I think I know what this is. It's the Prismarianum Z. Here you go, cousin. This is a Z crystal for Prismariana. I knew it. Prismariana, the evolution of Popplio. I know, I have one. You chose. What, do you think I still have a Popplio? And, about the mask you got there, Willie J. Lang gave that to you, right? I can make sure it gets back to the Mask Royale. Not that you're the Mask Royale or anything, of course. I really don't know who he is, but... I guess we're gonna... Maybe he's the champion, I don't know. Whistler, I'm right here. And so is a girl that I don't know. And how is probably on Mulsanne shop somewhere, right? You and the professor fought those horrible Team Skull thugs, is that early, Jay? Just thinking about it makes me worry. So where's Hal? Back up to Mount Lakalaka. Keep training hard on your own island challenge. So do I have to go back up to Mount Lakalaka? You should have not pushing yourself too hard. Take on the next trial past Route 11, so we're gonna do that. Ask a police officer for directions. Yeah, ask your friendly neighborhood police officer. Greetings, trial goer. Let me check your collection of Z-Crystals. And that blinding yellow Electrum Z. Guess I'll have to open the gate for you. What you face up ahead is the ghost type trial. What types are weak to ghosts again and forgot? Itself? Psychic? Psychic is weak to ghost. So I can't use Gotharia. Maybe I'll just use the 4 stars I have and evolve Dartrix in this trial. Green one's really gay. Well, man, I was seeking you. If you're going to travel around Ula Ula, you ought to do it on a Mustang. If you seek the next child, go straight to Tapu Village. I'll try out. Want to still gallop? Can you get off of it here? No, no you can't. Oh, it's a burn heel. Guess what I always wanted. Zygarde crystal, yay! Oh, maybe this could be useful. A pound. Pound them all together. No, pound again. Yes, now. Ultra ball, go. I think the reason why it's saying all this dialogue is because I fed it a rainbow Pokepuff, and now it has 4 hearts of affection. So I guess that's it. Oh no, I didn't give it its Prismariana Z. Ah, even though I have Sparkling Area. Area, why did I say sparkling area? I really don't know what it's called. Oh no, I used it on the substitute. Oh no. I hope it doesn't call for help that same turn. Yep, we have to kill the first selected. Wah! Okay. I have to catch the Selectabuzz. You know, I'm gonna switch. I have to switch. Who do I send out? Incineroar. Goodbye. Another one. Wait, don't I have 10 out of 10? I have 10 out of 100 now. Whoa. The power plant? It said the trial was on Tapu Village, but... Hold on, is Tapu Village... I don't have a town map. I forgot they never gave me a town map. I do think that, no, it was on the route path. Yep. Well, yay! Hey! I heard the news from Sofocles. You helped him with the testing, Kadine, yeah? The totem calling machine or whatever? I guess I was subject number 2, but I managed to get through the trial. Maybe even a little bit stronger, eh? Hey, well, okay, I want you to take this. Yes? Yes, it is. It evolves into a legendary Pokemon. I guess I just follow him. see a flag, it's that way. I see a red flag on the map. That's right here. Oh, yes. The professor told me that Pokemon leagues and other regions have crazy strong trainers in them that they call the Elite Four. The Elite Four and our island Kahuna. I wonder which ones are stronger. I can't wait to find out. Is this type of village? Yeah. Yeah, I see a flag, so it's back here. Well, it says Route 15, but the flag is back here. Wake up, Blue Jay. This is the Aether House, right?
Strangers! Strangers! This means battle!
What? Why? We protect our own! You are challenged by Preschooler Hunter. So what's his name? I didn't say his name. Oh, Hunter's a name. Okay. Oh no. Okay, right after this, I have to give it that sparkling. No, the Prismarion Z. Gatherita, let's try that. Damage from special attack is cut in half by 5 turns. Oh no, I forgot to check if that was special. It probably is. Oh no. Okay, do I have any attacks that aren't special? Psychic is special. Heal Block doesn't do damage. And Future Sight is also special. So Future Sight does the most damage.
Got the Force on attack.
I use Psychic. Isn't that supposed to be the attack? Oh, yeah. Aha!
Thank you, too.
You.
on the internet.
Get down here, all you have to do is go back into Tapu Village and then go down here. That's it. No. You took the Pokemon's Watch Ramsey and gave it the Prismarionium Z. Or Primarium Z. That sounds a lot better than Prismarionium Z. But they do that sometimes. Time has finally come, OJ, so I guess I should explain what kind of child this is. I know, it's a ghost type. Yes, I did know. Musdale told me. Snap it with a Pokey Finder? And you can't leave. Okay. You can't leave until you complete it. I apologize for this inconvenience, but I am unable to show the full image of Prismariana's Zemu. Is that a Pikachu? I am unable. No more an Easter egg. That is. I have to follow the Pikachu. So I apologize, but I am unable to show Prismariana's Z-Move, or the DCI's Z-Move, or Incineroar's special Z-Move, due to Nintendo copyright issues. Pikachu and Pika Blue are hovering all by themselves. This must be Gengar. We've already saw Ghastly and Haunter, so it has to be Gengar. Oh no, the Pokemon spotted me. I just wish we were able to catch these. The game probably doesn't have enough code to allow us to do... Wait, what did it say? Well, that cooks up. What Pokemon could it be now? Rotom? That would be interesting. Why did I go in? It's a Mimikyu. Togon Mimikyu. So its stats are all raised by one, except for accuracy and evasiveness. I'm just gonna send in Dark Trips for some XP and then switch out immediately. This is probably gonna be long. I'm just gonna skip to the end. If you don't. Skipping to the end, and it says Mimikyu disappeared somewhere. A picture was added to your Pokefinder? There's a fuzzy image of Mimikyu caught in the picture. Oh, it's daytime again. Welcome back, Blue Jay. I can check your pictures right away. Now let's see how you did. Yep, that's Mimikyu, alright, which means... Is he gonna give me a Ghostium Z? I bet that's what. And they can't come up with names, so they're probably just gonna call it something weird like Ghostium Z. Oh my goodness, I just thought that was blunt and blatant thing off the top of my head. And it's actually called Ghostium Z. Oh, okay. Like I said, 36 different poses in order to use all the Z crystals.
You say the Pokemon are just starting up on its own?
I'm getting chicken skin. I'd better go inside. Well, I guess that wraps up for this video since we finally got the Z Crystal. So, I'm Willie J. This has been Willie J Gaming, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.